Did you know that the vagus nerve is a cranial nerve that carries sensory fibers and creates a pathway to control the heart, the lungs, and the digestive tract? Now, this nerve is believed by many to be the physical component of the silver cord, which tethers the soul to the body and is then broken when the soul leaves the body at the point of death. I'm Lorna Jackson, spiritual hypnotherapist and soul specialist.